design is important because design is the activity that ties everything together. I mean, the truck is an incredibly complex product, and there's specialists in all sorts of areas dealing with very specific problems, but it all has to come together somewhere. The driver doesn't buy a collection of parts, he buys a complete truck. And that is very much the purpose of design, is to pull all these elements together and create a natural feeling whole from this.
The main challenge for the exterior design in this project was to keep the identity of the new truck distinctively Volvo. So despite the fact that we've raised the A-pillars up, we still had to keep it, the design, instantly recognizable as a Volvo.
The attitude of this truck is it's more confident, it's more assertive than the previous truck. I think especially the lines in the side has made the truck a lot more dynamic than the previous one. It's a race car of trucks.
If you look at the truck sitting on the road, it looks like it's ready to go to work. It's ready, eager to pull all those tons behind.
A lot of people think about the design. They think about the surface, just purely sort of styling aspects of it. But we see design as something much deeper. We're in the process right from the beginning when you start looking at what the needs of the drivers are, what the needs of the technical possibilities are, what the production aspects are, and you start balancing that together. One very good example of design and functionality is the development of the rear view mirrors. In trucks today, there is an issue with the blind spot between the A-pillar and the rear view mirrors because of the housing that you build around the rear view mirrors. In the new design, we've actually taken away the housing to improve the direct visibility. And in doing that, we have not only achieved excellent functionality, but we've also achieved a very characteristic design.
For me, it's very important that we still keep this traditional way of working in clay, both in scale models and in full-scale models. In the computer, you're using your brain. It's very analytical, it's very mathematical. Here, it's all from the heart. So it's a blend of these two that makes the perfect design in the end.